Welcome back, everyone, to the second period here of our matchup between the Fargo Force and the Sioux City Musketeers. We are tied up at zero. Scoreless so far. Both these teams have done just great tonight, that's for sure. Fargo, I'm surprised. I thought they would let in a goal or two, but hey, Anton Castro, he's just been stellar so far in this game. Okay, that's at least the fifth or sixth time I've said stellar here tonight. We need to have a counter going on how many times I say stellar. Anyway, McLaughlin and Canubal to take the draw at center ice, and we are off and underway here in the second period. Here's a pass up the middle. That's taken by Antonacci off the boards. Missed by Shane, and now picked up by Max Smolinski. Smolinski missed by Canubal, then taken Shane to McLaughlin. And now Shane with it. Shane, and then it's taken back by Tommy Weiss and offsides.
Song, you know we're gonna be okay. Yeah, it's a party in the USA.
Face off will come in front of the Fargo bench. I gotta stop singing songs, I swear. Roll wagon and Slukinski will take the draw. Alright, here's Adamson now with that. Adamson. And now here is Stender, a shot wide after a pass from Gevers. And now here's Steves with it. Steves, now Slukinski. Now here's Tyler Woolwagon on over across to Bargholtz. Bargholtz back to Gevers. Gevers in back. Bargholtz gives it up. Dylan Grattan on over across to Nick Pierre. Pierre to Steves. Shot score! Ben Steves, 1-0. Ben Steves, his sixth goal on the year. A beautiful one indeed. Sioux City's up 1-0. Got to give Nick Pierre an assist on that for sure. Here's Smolinski. Now with that, shoots it and icing. Face off the one. Here's Duran now with it. Duran shot one up high off the glass. Boy, that could have been another one. Here's Lepinen now with it. By the way, that goal happened 1:08 into this game. There's a shot. One. Oh, he got the post. Oh, my gosh. That went right by his glove and off the post. As it rolled on the ground by his glove off the post. Here's Smolin now with it. Smolin now taken by Gramer. And it's tipped. And down ice. That almost went out of play. He slept with it. Off the boards. Missed by Stender. Now here's Duran with it. Stenman shot one long shot. Castro blockers it over the side. Baccaro has shot one wide. Here's Brett Link on over across to Cooper Gay and back. Here's Link. Link out to Stender. Stender to Huggins. Huggins now puck rounds the boards out for Connor Welsh. Welsh, and now here's Deckett. Deckett on over to Vaquero. Vaquero on Deckett scores! Whoa, boy! Sam Deckett! It's 2-0. Boy, it was a weird one. Deckett was tripped by Huggins, and he went crashing into the net along with Castro. Well, Castro, I think he just tripped on Castro. It's 2-0, though, either way. Well, now they're going to discuss it. Oh, did he kick it? Oh, boy. Oh, boy, did he kick it? Yeah, they might want to look at that one, because that was definitely not put in by a stick. We'll say that. Yeah, I think they probably should. Yeah, they might have a case on this one. All right, we're going to take a station identification break. We'll be back after this. And we will not go into my setting. Welcome back, everyone. For now, it's 1-0. The Musketeers scored. It was Sam Deckett. He scored that one. But, you know, he didn't knock it in with his stick. So now they're making sure that that he didn't kick it. Because if he kicked it in, then it's no goal. This ain't soccer where you can just use your foot to put it into the net. It's just, you can't do that.
Go for a shot!
For Sam Deckett, if it counts, it'll be his first goal on the air, and I believe his first in the USHL, too. Yep. So now they're just reviewing that one. All right, here we go. Is it? Yeah, I got it! 2-0! Sam Deckett, his first USHL goal. And it makes it a 2-0 game. All right. Oh, well, now, you know, Fargo's coach is griping about it, of course, because, you know, why not? Anyway, it's 2-0 here, so McLaughlin and Knubel take the draw, and we are off and underway. Knubel gratting on over across to Adamson. Adamson now almost taken in by McLaughlin. Here's Knubel now with that. Knubel on over across, missed by Gasseau. Here's now Dylan James with it. That's Tommy Weiss. Adamson with it. And now here's James tipped in front. Oh, boy. 3-0 was on the horizon there. James gets it. Here's McLaughlin. McLaughlin passes it back. And they cannot get it through. Fargo gets it out. Bergmanis at the blue line. Fire scores! Ralphs Bergmanis. It's 3-0. And it looks like the backup goaltender, Loudon Hogg, is coming in. He's getting ready on the bench. Man, that was a shot all the way out from the blue line by Ralphs Bergmanis. That's his second of the year. Yep, and Loudon Hogg is coming in for Fargo. Sue Lukinski and Roll Wagon will take the draw. Here's now. Boy, what a night it's been. Here's Stender now with that. Here's Luke Antonacki now with it. Antonacki passes it out, Smolinski. Now puck taken by Gavars. All three goals coming in the second period. And we're not even 4 minutes in. That's just absolute nuts. And a penalty coming up. It's a delayed one. I believe that'll go against Musketeers. Yes, it will. Yep, Ben Steves goes to the box. Faceoff will come to the right of Alex Tracy. Now here's Grebel on over across to Cole Knubel. And now, that's okay. We can afford it. It's okay. Here's now Trevor Grebel with it. Grebel. Gasseau on over to Grebel. Grebel now Knubel. And back to Grebel. Grebel now Gasseau. So on over Knubel, shot blocked in front. Here's Lepinen, and he clears it down ice. Puck taken by Trevor Grebel. Grebel on over to Gasseau. Off the corner boards. Picked up, missed by Dylan James. James now taking back Slukinski. Slukinski to James. Shot stopped by Hogg. Here's Grebel with it. Grebel on over across to Roll Wagon. Here's Roll Wagon. And the puck is cleared by Heeslip. Hogg now Stender. Stender, and now here is Gavers. Ralph Bergmanis shoots it around the glass. Now Roll Wagon gets it on over to Stender. Jacob Stender with it. Stender now, puck is taken by Duran. On over across. Here's Tabor. He slipped. He's in. Stop by Hogg. And now it's taken by Gavers, now picked up Stender. And icing. Faceoff will come to the right of Hogg. Faceoff's won, and a shot right off the faceoff is stopped by Hogg. Here's Smolin with it. Man, Muskies, they're giving it everything. Here's Grattan now. He takes it behind the net. Grattan, long toss tip by Steves. And now here's Langenbrunner with it. Langenbrunner. Oh, he tried to shoot it around the boards, and it hit the ref right in the foot. He was complaining about that, and Pierre shot stopped by Hogg. Faceoff will come to the right of Landon Hogg. Or Loudenhog, sorry. Yeah, he's loud, all right. It's Lukinski and Roll Wagon to take the draw. Faceoff's one. Steve, shot's blocked. Another shot flipped up into the air. Off. Well, that was just a weird sort of play. Puck bounced off everyone. Leppinen now here with it. Leppinen, and he gives the puck up. Bargholtz on over across. Here's Gavars. Gavars, now pucks in a scramble four. Here's Langenbrunner now with it. Roll Wagon. Taken by Bargholtz. Bargholtz. Puck tipped. And now Langenbrunner has it on over across. Puck shot off the boards and back in. Here's a Leppinen now with it. Leppinen now Nick Pierre. Pierre at center ice, Cole Knubel. Here's now Link shot one wide. Here's Leppinen with it off the boards. And now Dean Baccaro picks it up. Puck taken by Huggins. Huggins, puck up into the air. Now off the boards, Leppinen. Here's Knubel, shot right in front of the net. Puck still is, finally it's picked up. Getting it on over across, here's Connor Welsh. Already has an assist on the second goal, and Knubel is taken down by McLaughlin. And offsides. We're going to take a break. We'll be back after this. Welcome back, everyone. Sioux City just scored 3 goals within the first 4 minutes of this game. They lead 3-0 up against the Fargo Force. Face off will come to the right of Loudon. It'll come in the same area, except, well, no, it's in the other circle, right in front of the penalty box past the blue line. Smolin and Heaslip at the faceoff. Smolin won it. Smolinski, I know, puck is out of play in the Muskies bench. Faceoff will come to the left of Loudenhaga. Now here's Antonacci on over across Bergmanis. Bergmanis and back, Antonacci, shot stopped by Log. Here's Smolinski now with it. Smolinski on over to Weiss. Here's Tommy Weiss with it, and he plays it offsides. Faceoff right will come right in front of the Fargo bench. Tyler Rollwagon will take the job with Grant Slukinski. Faceoff's won by Slukinski. Now here's Antonacci on over across, tip by Pierre and back in. Here's Smolinski. Puck taken by Gavars. Gavars, now here's Nick Pierre with it. Pierre on the breakaway. Pierre gets it to Dylan Grattan. Oh, he had him, but he lost it right in front of that, and then he gives it up to Gavars. Here's Gavars, taken right back by Grattan. He gave it up, but he got it back. 11 minutes left to play here in the second period. Now here's Brian Huggins with it. Huggins, now he lost his stick. I don't know what he's trying to do there. Here's Smolinski with it. Did he break it or what? And now here's Dylan James with it. Gets it back in behind Charlie Shane. Here's Shane with it. Shane right in front of the net. Grebel. Grebel now. Tommy Weiss with it. Weiss. Weiss gets it over to Knubel. Knubel out. Weiss firing shot wide. Here's Grainer with that shot. And it's stopped by Tracy. Goes into the corner. Here's Weiss with it. Here's Mikey Adamson with it. Missed by Owen McLaughlin. And now Grainer. Out the blue line. Puck is tipped up in the air.
By Bergmanis.
Here's Bergmanis with it. Tipped at the blue line. Here's Grainer with it. And now here's McLaughlin with it. McLaughlin just, I don't know what he's doing. He gave it up or something. I don't know. There's a shot wide. Now here's Sam Deckett now. Deckett gives it up. Here's Portillo now with it. Portillo down to 9:20 left to play here in the second. Here's Lepinen with it. Lepinen passes it. Missed by Connor Welsh. Now here's Jacob Stender with it. Stender gets it up to Danny Portillo. Puck now taken behind the net by Garrett Brown. Brown missed by Welsh. All the way down ice. And icing. Face-off will come to the left of Alex Tracy. Yeah, I know a little bit of BTS. Here's now Brady Welsh on the breakaway. Welsh gets it to Connor Welsh. No relation, by the way, if you're wondering. Brady spells his name W-E-L-S-C-H, and Connor's just without the C. Here's Langenbrenner with it, but that would be kind of cool, though, wouldn't it? Here's Langenbrenner with it, missed by Garrett Brown. Now Mason Langenbrenner. Is it for Garrett Brown? Shoots one off the boards.
And now I...
Here's Ben Duran now with it. Gives it Cooper Gay now with that. Here's Dylan Grattan now. Ben Durant, puck is poked up. Here's Brady Welsh, shot stopped by Tracy. Down to 7:53. Left to go here in the second, and a penalty coming up. It's a high sticking call. We'll find out who it's on when we come back. Welcome back, everyone. The Musketeers lead 3-0 against the Fargo Force. There is 7:52 left to play here in the second period. Here's Grant Slukinski taking the draw with Andre Gasseau. Face-offs won by Slukinski. Now here's Antonacci. Gets it Dylan James. Puck rounds the boards. Oh, by the way, yeah. Tommy Lepinen got a penalty for high sticking. I did mention something about that. I just forgot to tell you who it was. Well, I did not at the time until during break. Just so you know. It's my life, pretty much. Here's Antonacci now with it. Gets it on Andre Gasseau. Here's Gasseau to Grebel. Missed by Lurie. Now here's Slukinski. Puck tipped up into the air. Now Dylan James with it. Andre Gasseau picks it up. Here's Gasseau. Puck tipped around by James. Forgot his name there for a second. Trevor Grebel now with it. 7 minutes left to play in the second period. Muskies up 3-0 here, folks. It doesn't get better. And the puck is cleared. Here's Jacob Stender now with it behind the net. Stender now takes it. Kyle Smolin. Smolin gets it back. Tommy Weiss with it. Weiss. Okay. Weiss gets it. Puck taken by Rollwagon out to Weiss. Here's Weiss on Rollwagon. Shot stopped by Tracy. Now here's Weiss with it. Weiss on over across to Stender. Stender back to Weiss. Here's Weiss. Shot stopped by Tracy. Rebound still. And they tried clearing it, but then Stender blocked it at the blue line. Here's Stender shot stopped by Tracy. And now he gets it again. Here's Stender. Another shot. Another stop by Tracy. And he covers it up. Well, we won't have another broadcast for you people until November 24th, the night before Thanksgiving at 9, 8 Central. So be here for that. And we'll face, guess who, Fargo again. 4 seconds, by the way, left to play on the Fargo power play. And next week we'll have a season 2 preview of Sale of the Century that's actually premiering in January, not March. Now, I was planning on doing the Mega Big Spin, you know, the based off the Big Spin, that classic California lottery show. I was going to have a preview of that, but I already have 2 pilots of that out. So, yeah, those are kind of like the previews for that. And a couple new shows, too, I might add that I'm going to add to my Fun and Games rotation. And now behind the net is Trevor Griebel. Griebel gets it on over across to Cooper Gay. Yes, that is his name, folks. Cooper Gay. Here's Brett Link with it. Shot stopped by Tracy. And now it's taken right back. Here's Owen McLaughlin on the breakaway. Gets it on over across. And Shane cannot keep control of it. He gets it to Adamson. Adamson throws it to Shane. Shane, now James, now taken by McLaughlin. There's McLaughlin, puck popped up into the air. Getting it down is Brian Huggins, and he shoots it back in. Here's Andre Gassel with it. Down to 4:40 left to play here in the second. Here's Owen McLaughlin with it, on over across. Puck is flipped up into the air. Miss Max Molinsky. Here's Tommy Weiss with it. Weiss shot stopped Tracy. And now here comes Graner. Shots is blocked. Here's Grattan with it. Grattan on over across to Adamson. Adamson now deck it. He shoots it off the boards. Here's Graner with that 4 to go. Puck's in a scramble for missed by Connor Welsh. And now here's Rollwagon with it. Puck's in a scramble for. They still can't get it loose. And it does, but then they got it back in another scramble. And now here's Bargholtz with that. Bargholtz on the breakaway. Here's Eric Bargholtz. He's in. And puck is covered up by Alex Tracy. And then some gloves fly. And a big pile up right by Tracy's net. And apparently his stick went in that pile. Langenbrunner, Stender, and Tracy were the only ones who did not participate in that pile up. So, Steve's is going to the box. Who else? Yeah, Steve wants an explanation for it. I don't think he's going to get one. The captain, Rollwagon's going to the box. So, it'll at least be a 4-on-4. 3:33 left to play. Now the refs are going to discuss this one. Oh, they're going to let Steve's out. So Steve's out. I don't think they're kicking him out. Oh, maybe they are. Yep, so Steve's is out. He's gone back to the locker room. Okay, apparently they just put 5 minutes on the board for Steve's. For what? I don't know. But Roll Wagon's getting a two for something. All right, here we go. Really? Interesting. So? Will be 4-on-4 for 2 minutes, and then it will be 5-on-4 for 3 minutes. So, and Fargo will be on the power play then. So interesting. Here's Smolinski on over across. Now Trevor Grebel. I'm forgetting names now. Here's Grebel with it. Grebel. Off the boards. Rebound on over across Smolinski. And now here's Brett Link with it. Link gets it behind the net. And now here's Gasseau. Gasseau out to Smolinski. Smolinski in back. Here's Gasseau. Shot one wide. Here's Charlie Shane with it. Shane. Now Trevor Grebel. Wink. Now Brian Huggins. Huggins back to Jacob Stender. Stender on over across to Huggins. Huggins now Gasseau. So now Ben Duran gets it. Duran on over across Dylan Grattan. 2:10 left to play here in the second period. Sioux City's up 3-0. Jacob Stender now. And it's played icing. He was gonna get a stick on it, but they called icing before he did it. There's still 32 seconds left to play here on 4-on-4. And then like I said, they'll have 3 minutes. Fargo will have a power play for 3 minutes after that. All right, we're going to take a break. We'll be back after this. Welcome back, everyone. There's 2:04 left to play here in the second period. Sioux City's up 3-0. Smolin and Heeslip at the draw. Here we go. Bergmanis with it. Bergmanis gets it back behind Antanacki. Antanacki on over back to Bergmanis. Here's Bergmanis with it on over to Antanacki. And Tanaki gets it over to Heeslip. Heeslip now Bergmanis. Shot right out in front. Stop. It was tipped by Duran, but it was stopped by Hogg. Now here's Antanacki with it. Antanacki shoots it, and Heislip gets it. Here's Heislip. Gives it to Duran. Duran goes behind the net with it. Gets it up to the point. Adamson on over across to Heislip. Heislip passes it back to Lepinen. Lepinen goes into the Musketeers zone with the puck. Lepinen, long pass. Dylan James, he's wide open. 2-on-2 now. James' shot went wide. That wasn't really even a shot. He sort of lost control of it while he was shooting it. Now here's Cole Knubel with that. A minute left of this long, long period. Here's Gassot. Gassot puck back behind the net. Down to 50. Up, and a Fargo player is down. That looks like Andre Gassot. Oh, he's hurt. Oh, he got smacked into the boards. Like I said, that's Andre Gassot. I don't think they're going to call a penalty, though. I believe that was Lepinen that hit him. He's slowly getting up. He is up now. He's still sort of bent over, though. Roll Wagon in there. Trainer. They're taking him to the bench right now. There's 45.3 left here in the second. 2 minutes and 13 seconds left on a Fargo power play. And boy, what second period this has been. I mean, it's been a long one, almost 40 minutes total in this period we've played. Because we've had the three goals in the first 4 minutes. Then we had the 5 minute major to Steve's, and now this. So, yeah. So a fun one, to say the least. And I'm glad that you're still watching us here. I appreciate it. Face-off will come to the left of Loudon Hogg. Roll Wagon, it's Lukinski, will take the face-off. Roll Wagon wins the draw. He gets it back to Trevor Griebel. Griebel. And now an over across Cole Knubel. Knubel. Now puck rounds the boards. Down to 28. Here's James on over across Lukinski. Lukinski missed by James. Now here's Cole Knubel with it. Knubel on over across. Firing shot up high off the glass. Down to 15. Trevor Griebel. Gets it on over across to Charlie Lurie. And another player goes down. This time a penalty will be assessed. Uh-oh. And now we're going to have, well, Brett Link dropped his gloves. Tommy Lepinen didn't. Boy, this rivalry. They're starting to be, both these teams are starting to become a rivalry from what happened back in May in the playoffs. Now compared to what's gone on here in the second period. Well, this second period alone, you could kind of. Well, Brett Link dropped his gloves. I don't know what he was trying to do. He wanted to fight Lepinen, but, you know, Lepinen didn't budge. And now they're going to send Lepinen out. Link gets away with robbery, highway robbery. Of course, coach, he wants an explanation of this. And looks like Brett Link is going out too. Hey, Link's out. Oh my lord. Face off will come to the right of Alex Tracy, 4.1 seconds left. Face off's won. Firing shot, and that's the end of the second period. Now here are the penalties. All right, so those are the penalties. Thank you for sticking around with me through the second period that went, I'd say, 10 minutes longer than it should, but you had the three goals, the thing that happened at the end, plus the roughing that happened earlier, which Steve's got a five-minute major for. Fargo will still have a minute and 27-second power play when they come back here on the ice for the third period. So we're going to take a break. I'm going to calm down, let my voice rest, and we'll be back here with you for the third period.